Yo, before we start, quick information. I accidentally forgot to start the recording for this cup of the day. So sadly, the first roughly eight minutes of the cup are a bit laggy because it's taken straight from my stream. But afterwards, it's gonna get better again. So if you want to, you can skip to around 8 minutes then. I don't know if it's speed tech, but it looks techy-ish, slight-ish. I don't know.
Didn't he make that like claustrophobic tech map where you had like buildings around you, like everywhere?
We had so many of those. Yeah, we had many of those.
This map looked fog when I saw it on someone's stream.
Yeah, it looks really cool.
Why did you see every map already?
I haven't played it, but I've seen it. Because Amon knows everything. Because I watch streams daily.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, same, but I only watch my own.
Yeah, that's... I knew that. That's the ego you have.
Yeah. Hey, buddy.
Come smooth.
How long is this? It looks to be rather long.
It's a game is really
I would say 50 seconds.
Yeah,
but only at the moment.
So much free blocking. This is a shorty map.
Oh no, the checkpoint.
Oh! And yo, Freshax, thanks for the resub. 7 months, bro.
What's the checkpoint?
It was exactly where I crashed.
Oh, so there's plastic.
No, this is not speed tech, this is like normal tech, I would say.
That's pretty slow, yeah?
Like,
it's definitely not speed tech.
No. Oh, that's the easy, risky finish.
Maybe just a finish?
If you try to build speed tech, mission failed. But it looks like a good map, I would say.
That speed finish is. Like,
it is so easy.
It's just a normal finish.
Yeah. Like, can you even be too slow for this? Like, oh no, that's like.
I mean, you just need to know that it is the finish. It's not wet as well.
I got the black. No. Huh?
Yeah, I also. At the black, I just couldn't steer at all. It was super weird.
This feels 10 times different than you. Like what? Didn't you change something?
No, it's always like that. That's why I hate those blocks.
Yeah, I just couldn't see it was
like
great.
That, but not that bad. Like, it was super delayed just now.
Yeah, I had it as well. That was so weird. Lucy died too.
Ah, I know why. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, wait, there's plastic. Okay.
Yeah, okay, I know why it was like that.
I also said it.
Share your, what you call it?
Problems. Like,
yeah, it's actually easy, Gonardi. Like I said on last map actually, like the thing which
oh,
just was flagged that one basically like delay your steering.
So you just need to start steering earlier.
Now you just have to like not go on it and then change your direction while you're on it. You have to like change your steering direction before you go on it.
Wait.
Ah, okay,
so if you go
I see.
Still steering in the other direction, then it's gonna take you 10 times longer steering
so
in the... the direction you want to go.
Yeah, I see.
Oh yeah, that makes sense. I mean, it doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense, but it works.
Yeah, it's a mechanic that's... I don't know why. It's a... I don't know why you would want input lag as a mechanic.
It's only on like elevation changes. If it's flat, it doesn't matter.
I think
yeah,
it
true.
Nope. No, it matters. Also on the third part.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because there's a curve in the like thingy.
That doesn't matter.
What is that gear after
I'm
the black flag for
sure
the talking about? You also just like geared on there? After the black?
Sure.
But do you want to get the upper gear before or do you just stay in the lower?
I'm super slow on this map.
It's 4 minutes.
Yeah, I don't know.
Guys, relax.
Yo, Popboys, thanks for the resub as well. Dude, so many resubs. Oh, that
this
is 20 in C.
Map.
Yeah, I also don't find the lines too clear here.
Nope, they're hard for me.
And then, like, platform. Why is it? Why does it exist? I don't know. Is
I
there
mean,
anyone that
obvious.
Likes it?
Apparently, because a lot of people are using it.
Yeah, because it has a different height. and it's easier to use it instead of like going the like it's difficult, but like it's more difficult to use the normal platform in the way you use the back platform because it's at a different height. You can do it, you just have to like pre-book it.
Yeah.
That's already beyond some people. Yeah.
I think there also, are like quite some nice Geodons here.
Yeah, but he's using free block, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it looks nice.
True.
And you can't color the normal road and the normal platforms.
That would be very confusing though, because you can color the plastic. You would not see what is what.
Yeah, I know. But just saying, you know, like I don't think he chose the black platform because he necessarily wants to black platform.
No. Probably.
What do you mean with
Geodons? Yeah, there's one after the...
I have like two spots where I can get a Geodon.
One right turn where I get
yeah, for me, for me two actually, two right turns. Like after the first black platform, I'm like too fast. I release right before you jump into the slide. Because otherwise I instantly get a Geodon.
Maybe too close to that.
Thank you, Ibnia. Thank you for that great advice.
Maybe you're going way too wide in the turn before.
Maybe. And before the second last slide, I go wrong.
Some of those turns are actually pretty good.
Yeah. Like they're not bad, but it's like not intuitive. Yeah. It's not like you instantly know what to do there. Also, at one point I smell like massive nose slides.
You smell it. Ah yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I can taste them.
Oh, interesting. Haven't learned that ability yet.
Yeah, you
wait,
learn
I'm third?
Once you reach top 10 in time.
Probably do like 43 low here.
That one gear down is so bad.
Oh, this is
I don't know if I should stay lower or upper. I have one right jump at the beginning.
Yeah, after the black platform, right?
Yep.
Yeah, exactly. I stay lower. I do a quick release.
I'm not
next switch is slow again.
But I get the turn before probably just completely.
Same. And I have the gear on.
Before the second last drift, I also get a gear up.
Oh my god, this is so risky.
Yep.
Wait, I stopped reco- Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Eduridium. I forgot it. Oh no. I wanted to, why did I not do it? Oh my god.
What?
I just literally forgot it, although you guys said it in the chat. Oh, I'm so dumb.
What are you?
Would I start doing it now? Let me quickly start the recording. Fuck, I'm so... Oh, dude. Okay, go.
Is the edge at the second platform? Okay.
Yeah, I would say this is a solid map, but nothing too crazy.
It looks...
It looks really cool, yeah. The, like those... That it has like only a black and white and so. That's really cool. But driving-wise, it's normal.
Michael Jackson would be proud.
True.
Not really. He would also want to get rid of the black platform.
Yep.
Just use a different button for braking then. Like on the left hand, that gets around the problem, and it's more comfortable to play as well.
Ah, that one.
Yeah, yeah. Although it's actually difficult to find a keyboard that still has like this problem. Yo, that that Geodon is actually massive if you get it.
Yep.
It takes you just bad.
Which gear?
I'm actually surprised
you already
you're
know
not getting
which
it.
One I mean.
Yeah, I'm bad. The looks of it.
I mean, even if I go like full inside at the first slide, I'm still getting it. What do you do at like 22 seconds? Is it like a repetitive slide? Or do you do like two individual
slides? Repetitive.
Because I instantly...
No slide.
Because I instantly get into a nose slide again.
No, just go more tight than the first one. Stop it for a second and slide again with the transition.
Alright.
At least that's what I'm doing.
No, makes sense.
You don't need to speed the exit, so it's not worth it to go wide. To hold the slide.
I get a second gear on as well now.
Like the second one, which you're talking about, that one? Understood.
Like before the second last turn. Second last turn. Yeah.
I'm going to say it, guys. I'm not a huge fan of this map.
I'm also not a huge fan. I don't say it's a bad map. It's just... First of all, I don't like tech in general too much.
Those gear downs destroyed. Hello,
wait, Maxi is in the top 10.
Legend.
Your best gamer.
Gamer. I mean, it works when you just release to stay in the lower, but it doesn't feel good.
No.
And you have to do that.
Let's just say, like, from sparkling water, I would want him to, like, check for that kind of stuff. Like, to put that effort in there.
Bro, turns are weird as fuck, yeah.
Like, if you put that much effort into the scenery and stuff, then... Might as well, like, spend the extra couple of tries to find out if you can heal down or not.
This is a bad scenery, but is it that much effort, this one?
This is not much effort.
Yeah.
It's minimalistic.
You know how to do it, I guess. I don't know how to do it.
This turn also, I'm always proud of.
I enjoy how it looks like, honestly.
Yeah, I also like to look.
But it's not a lot of effort to do that one, I would say.
I have no idea how much effort it is.
I can't judge.
Like, just based on the blocks.
Like, the mod of the blocks.
It's not like HTML scenery, but...
It's definitely on the lower end of...
That one left turn with the ramp, is it a pre-drift?
No.
I also wonder, like, I'm always, when not I just do it normal, I... Like, I can make it, but I need to get, like, perfect. Otherwise, I need to release in the slide.
Yeah, hello, Haxa, but I have to get a new... I have to improve because I'm not the one otherwise. I failed the ending jump. I failed the end jump. I would have been safe.
Yeah, you can only fail it if you risk the turn before it too much.
Yeah. Man, this gear down.
I mean, there's so many turns for me that just don't deal. Right from me.
Fuck. 68, 71.
Definitely not safe at that time.
I got a 0.5, I don't know if it's safe.
So for only 0.5.
They're looking good for the prediction.
I don't know, I'm struggling.
I'm right behind you, Dexter.
You safe, Jordan?
No, I'm not safe. I always get the gear down now.
Also, the first slide, I always need to release. But I guess I'm just doing it wrong.
This is so embarrassing.
You like it? Have you not had that gear down, Chris? I feel like you should be able to get the gear down.
I don't know.
This is so
dim and quick for ages.
Oh no! I think I'm actually gonna do like a small pre-drift there at the ramp. Just to make it safe. Like very small.
Feels better.
Only barely losing positions, but it's gonna be exactly enough so that I'm outside of the top 64.
Same loss.
I feel like it's the same for me. I didn't improve since 6 minutes, I think.
Can still improve by a lot though.
I mean, in the last like 5 minutes, I only dropped 20 positions. But
it's so bad. Look at the times; they are so well. The times are so far apart, probably because of the gear downs.
Yeah, it's not very intuitive to like learning this track takes a lot of time.
At least I have time to say hello now.
57. Oh, that's... Okay, I think that's enough. Last try. I'm 58 now.
I find this map, it's solid. Nothing too crazy. The route is... I'm not the biggest fan of the route. Scenery is pretty good. Didn't I actually call... I mean, it's not scenery of the day, but... I somehow called it. You could say.
Yeah.
But it's not the negative in terms of route.
Hello, Mega Mine.
Yo.
Yo, Mega Mine, man.
Oh. Clearly because I was muted. Ah.
For how long?
15 minutes.
I got 63rd.
I thought I have to set up my microphone first because I used a different one yesterday for singing.
Oh, Felix. Felix Sam was on my server.
I actually stream with webcam right now.
Fog?
Oh.
Guys. Go to Marius.
Yeah, I saw that Reddit post. Looks beautiful.
Yeah. I also found it beautiful.
Wait. Oh no, never mind. I thought he made it, but he has 45.1.
Yo, Mesh. So it worked, Lars, for you? Is it one?
Yes, 63rd. With a point.
Not even close.
I improved in the last one. Then I guess it wasn't.
What is
this?
It was safe. 51st.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I'm 41st.
Oh, that's cool.
Not a fan of this map at all, actually. Like, the faster I get, the less I like the lines.
Yep.
I agree.
Which that's basically accurate. Means that he didn't put enough effort into the route.
Fabian is ziemlich laggy.
Oh, but the completion for
webcam plot is this here.
Complaining phase over now.
Marius, where did you?
39th class.
Ah. Are we all good? Nice.
Yeah.
Wait, we all made it?
But I have heavy legs because
Maxi also made it.
The stream on just the laptop is a bit too much for the laptop, so.
So we have 8 people in the one again. That's Bock.
Wait, really?
Thank you, Mesh.
Yeah, Maxi also made it. As far as I know. At least he was in the top 10 earlier.
That's literally every 8th person. Every 8th person.
Yeah, Maxi's also here. Yeah, true. That's good. Bock. We already had that a day before. So, Marius, you can name the YouTube video again like that. Just call it 8 OK boys in div 1 question mark and then again in brackets.
Tech team.
Tech team.
I hate tech.
Tech boys. Also don't like tech. Like half of us that is here at the moment likes tech.
Okay.
Like Maxi also likes tech, you know.
Ah!
I like tech, but I don't like this map.
I have Clem on my back.
Hey, Jordy.
Huh?
The playing phase is over.
Yeah.
No.
It is?
Yes.
I didn't complain. I literally just said I only like good tech maps, you know? Why does that automatically mean that I'm complaining about this map?
It does.
Was it bad?
Yeah, it's true. Now you complain, not me.
Doppel Driver in Team 2020 here.
Yeah, I'm trying to complain even more so that they mention me under Granada's duties.
You actually never got mentioned.
Now I got my own team.
The only comments about you are like, wow, Dex sounds depressive or something like this.
Zum Ring. So, and jetzt Gas
geht. Maybe I am depressive. Is that funny? Yeah.
In the in-game chat, I say Maxi Discord mod check. Maxi says, I'm in Insanity Discord, like of the team, and then Insanity says, very nice Discord.
You know, I think you can XD. Like avoid the second gear on way easier than the first one.
No, you can just release it the first one.
We play together.
Yeah, but
for the first like one, the I only do a very small release.
Turn before and drive it with the upper gear.
I never got the upper gear.
Yeah, I'm not getting the upper gear.
I never got it.
Yeah, me neither.
I got it.
Unless I go super wide, I don't think I can get it.
Okay. But I think that's a better way for the second part.
Probably.
I get me for hunting later.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine hunting this trick.
I actually got top 100 on the map yesterday. I was also a third in the
upper gear.
Was someone
oh,
of
oh, I got the upper gear as well.
Yesterday?
No,
no.
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 Nobody?
I was division 3.
5.
10. 7. Oh,
17.
17. Yeah, not 10, 17. Never mind.
I was 10.
Yeah, I was in division 2, I was quite lucky with my run so that came through so long, but got third.
Yeah. I was a bit gutted yesterday. I was in the final and my opponent in div 17 drove a 51.2.
I won with a 54.9 or something. That was great.
Yeah.
I went out because I was bad.
Usual.
Top.
Yeah.
Wow, man, I got the upper gear and lost it. I guess I
got a massive nose light.
Yeah, that's one I smelled.
It's never that bad.
Jump a little bit.
I don't always get airtime. It's kind of scary.
Scary.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. Something feels really bad. I think
it's
just also the performance. I mean, the performance of my game in general right now.
Your performance?
It also just got a bit more lucky for me, I think.
No,
just
like,
better, man.
I have 119.
I mean, that also feels bad,
weird.
Obviously.
Oh. Pressure. Thank you for the gifts up to Nax.
Yo, thanks for all the good
very
luck, Sinner Chat. Yeah, we have prediction. What is a good prediction here? Like,
let's
for me, maybe top 16 or something. I think that's somewhat.
Is there top 16 to make it top 5?
At least there's no gear at the start you have to take care of.
True. Also for this I need to release a lot, by the way. I don't know if that's normal.
I don't.
I'm just going super safe now.
Oh yeah, heeks.
Well, I feel I have like input lags everywhere, and then on the black parts I have a double input lag.
Yeah, same Marius. Same actually.
Oh, PB first.
Wait, Trilux!
Yep. PB
Trilux got 11th. I am in front of him.
Yeah, well, it's a good map.
Eska!
Yeah.
And the time differences were pretty high.
Live-runde.
Live-runde.
No, it's over, Santa Dick.
Top 10 today.
Yo, Moritz Luna. Hello. Yeah, it's been a while.
Maybe.
Wheel is really good.
Maybe improve a bit.
But yeah, it's like, these two parts with the gears are really annoying.
Punished for being fast.
Yeah, that's always bad.
Wait until you play my map. Oh, bro.
I always already struggle with that chicane through the ports.
Yeah, my game just started really lagging. Like, reasons and stuff.
I also feel like having a bit lower FPS. I don't know. I need to
that's
release so much over this map.
I have to release in a left turn at the ending. I don't know.
Why does this map why does it lag on this kind of map though?
I don't know, I also have like.
Dude, Massa, you cannot be serious.
Gone.
Massa, so
it's
lucky!
For me, it's not lagging at all.
What?
Kekega, man. Oh no, wait, it wasn't even that close actually.
Yeah, like the
it was
two.
Oh, never mind, it was close. It changed massa.
Or is it maybe Sky Fog? Maybe Sky.
Maybe it's just.
But normal, there's no normal fog. That would.
Yeah.
And I would think that would be more resource intensive.
Also, normal fog would be so annoying to do.
Yeah.
If
like
for
it's
some reason,
a tiny little bit
also
okay.
With
but
normal fog, it's different depending on your settings. Like when I saw that one map where we had fog, like you and Marius, Granadi and Marius in the stream I was watching, and you saw so much more than I did. I was like, what the fuck is that? Like, I saw half of what you saw.
I mean, that used to be very bad in TM2 as well, but I think that setting that you needed to change for that doesn't exist anymore in TM2020.
Okay, it's some different setting.
Like, the last drift is so scary.
Yeah. I pussied out so much.
Same. Job Fremkowski.
At one point I requested on the outside. It's so safe.
Yeti, thanks for the prime sub.
We just won one round and go.
Usual.
Just working too good already.
I would be happy with top 32 here. Like, I'm fine with that.
Granadi negative.
I wouldn't be happy, but I would be fine.
Pessimistic at least.
Negative. Pessimistic, not negative.
Yeah.
No negative.
Gets no negative, but he would be happy.
Oh my god, I got the gear on. Wait, how am I in the red with that? Come on.
Oh my god, actually, so much, almost fast. Damn,
it's so. I wasn't fast though, but I also had to release.
The gear down literally costs like 1 second.
Just release more.
Earlier. Eddie and Bubble, man.
Like, you probably release enough, but too late. So. Just do it a bit earlier. And it's really safe.
The whole board, I was looking at the checkpoints. I think out of 5 out of 6 checkpoints or something, we were next to each other.
Also, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
So we got a pessimist, a negative guy, and a depressed guy.
Yeah.
What are we doing?
Marius is like the calm guy. No matter what happens, Marius is like yelling. Okay. This is like the passive guy that doesn't say anything.
I released, but I still got the gear on. I think I might be out actually. Oh. Well.
You're just too stupid for a position.
I'm just gonna be lucky instead, that's also something.
Yeah, that technique usually works good.
Oh, dude. It's so sad, man.
Maxi's out. No, we got our first victim.
Oh no, Maxi.
Be everyone? Nah.
Oh, Lois is out as well. Oh my god.
No, it's a bug.
That was a joke.
Yeah.
I know. Oh.
No, Lois, why did you DNF? What are you doing?
Dude, what
I did in the round where I got
wait, he's not out.
So unlucky.
That's unfortunate. Wait, what is Alpha Medley actually?
Yeah, it's definitely better than like 0.5 low.
True.
I'm always in red at the first CP.
I'm so scared of the gear though, because I got it even though I released.
I got it, yeah, I also got it even though I released. But so heavy.
The low slide.
Oh my god, what's happening?
Didn't you taste it?
What are you doing?
No slide. Not really, actually.
But I'm not having problems with the second gear on anymore, I'm just getting the upper gear all the time.
Yeah,
it's
Lois.
Also getting upper gear.
Monka Lois.
Not getting the upper gear anymore.
Actually. But I have to release after. It's...
Yeah, it'll be a little release of this, yeah. But that's way better.
That shit. Wow, was gear just end the rest of the why do the guy ask? Classic.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Releasing
at
the turn and everything.
Nope, it actually hurts. Like,
should have seen my release. That was sad.
Like, but everyone is kind of struggling.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, it's actually somewhat close to me.
So
oh my god, that was
so easy to build a tech map.
Ayo, come on, Kevin.
That was by far my slowest one.
Wait, Ratchet and Spam Art.
Ooh.
F.
Spam me.
The tech players.
Wait, what did you say, Lars? It's easy to build a tech map?
No, usually you think it's easy to build a tech map, but this map proves that it isn't. Kind of. Because, yeah, it just doesn't feel right.
Yeah. Because
the small things. Like, it's small things that are the problem here, but makes such a big difference.
Oh my god, the tech from Roger.
There are no big problems, just from the outset.
Yeah, so for a while now.
Yeah, like, what?
Yeah, just, I'm just impressed that he still has.
What?
Oh.
Such a bad first turn.
I'm releasing the truth. This is so good. Wait.
There's no way I'm in with that.
There's no
you
way
have a chance. Last round they survive also with 3 seconds.
Like, but yeah, like beep. Almost all every turn feels a bit weird.
Oh,
yeah,
yo, hello guys.
Hello,
let's
team.
Go.
Hey.
Wow.
But like really, like every turn feels kind of weird. Like,
yeah, won't get better.
Still, 6 out of 32 players are okay, boys.
Like even the first turn is
almost every fifth.
I would say a bit too tight.
Thank you, guys.
Every fifth, rest 2.
I mean, the first one is fine because you have so much space to like choose your line. Like you can choose how you go into it.
No, I'm out. Oh, I forgot to release.
Well, ah, you're not. Actually, lucky. you got a chance here. Yeah. You only need to overtake one more.
How much?
0.2, 0.1, 0.0.
I no-slid again.
Another one crashed. Should be fine.
And another one bites the dust.
I'm honest.
Like, oh. No, and Massa, no?
The rounds are so different.
I mean, Massa, yeah. Oh, I didn't think that. Like, I didn't think it went that serious.
Sometimes.
Maybe.
Oh no. It's always like this. Like, I already know when I do a little touch, I won't be lucky.
Actually, was lucky, not going
yeah. Down. Yeah, yeah, never mind. The gears are so bad. I just released 2 non gear, man.
I would already be happy if I could stop legs.
Oh my god. Why do I still have input lag?
What the fuck? Geared out.
Yeah?
Wait, Lars, you have a chance.
I didn't give it on, eh?
Need to overtake one more.
Still
I got this.
Oh.
Oh, Amaterasu, oh.
Dude,
still in front of Lars.
The input lag doesn't go away.
Yeah, yeah, it's so
easy.
I literally had the input lag.
Hey, Amaterasu.
All round. What the fuck?
Trilluk's dead. Lois dead.
What the fuck?
Yeah, because you get the red stuff, right, Lars? And then all of a sudden the input lag is there as well.
What red stuff?
Like the red border. What do you play hard off?
Hard off, yeah.
Okay, because for me, like when I get the red border stuff, it really messes up the input lag as well.
That's weird.
Everyone's surviving so far.
But that would be pretty stupid if you're in red, that you then get input lag.
But the thing is, like, sometimes the performance is so bad that I don't get them at all. Like, the game just is not able to give them to me, and then it's fine. But if I get them, then most of the time...
Oh, Maris, you need a good end.
No, that's safe.
Oh, that's PB.
Yeah, PB.
Why is that so much faster?
Oh, Scrappy's out. Oof.
I got my aim.
on these legs, there was not more possible.
Yeah, but why is it so laggy on this map? It doesn't really...
Right, Scrappy is out, that's unusual.
That's also unusual.
True.
He bonked. And one little touch is enough to go out.
Right. Last 4k all round, by the way.
Enough. Okay, boys, not even...
Yeah,
go shorty. Fuck yeah, you, game.
Oh, Dexter.
No, no slide. Fuck you, game.
Resolution bug?
No, I'm so dumb and I touch. Och, man, why in this round? This is such a joke.
Oh.
I smelled it. Of course, I'm getting the no slide. Ach, this map, Bruder.
We wanted to shoot you.
Good job.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, armor.
Oh, armor. Goodness.
Oh, of course the nose light now. Ah, the worst possible round.
Oh my god.
I knew it's gonna happen. Fuck. Ah, I hate it. I hate nose lights.
It was close, actually.
If I would build a tech map, like, the nose lights are the thing I would pay the most attention to, I think. Gears would come afterwards. Alright, I'm gonna spec Amaterasu now, because I have to.
Wait, Granadi, did you really just win your bet in the chat because you are one place in front of Dexter?
Oh!
Oh, oh wow. My god.
Yeah, that's why I failed, by the way. It was on purpose. Oh wait, virtual TM is probably that.
Dude, yeah, precious.
I'm behind virtual on the tech map, and virtual might even survive if Pika chokes. Oh, there's no way. Oh, there is no way.
He survived.
Dude, he's risking like crazy.
What?
Oh, Pika, Pika! Oh my god, the fight!
Pika, Pika!
Pika, Pika!
Pika,
Pika! 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 No!
Pika, Pika.
Good race.
It's gonna be paint on for everyone, yep. This is...
Pika!
Very annoying.
And Virtua survives.
Why does this shit happen so often?
That's actually a smart way. It's actually smart by Pika. Because Virtual got so much money, maybe he might actually pay for it.
Do you think he has that much money with like Norwegian taxes, bro?
I don't know the Norwegian taxes, but.
They're insane.
Yeah, but Germans are as well.
Very hard to be a content creator in Norway.
Was at least one crash. Where's the next CP?
Oh, good
one. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, there
were two pressures. Go to Arl and Yannix. Oh my god, the fight. Oh, never mind. Not the fight.
Virtual again?
Yeah.
It's not super safe, armor. It's point 3. It's point 2, point 3.
2 to 3 temp armor.
Oh, what is this? Oh man, that was really bad. Risk, full risk, full risk.
Full risk.
YOLO! No! Whoa, Yannix almost hit the finish.
Wow. I can't do that left turn at the end. It's so bad.
Yannix said it's so good.
Yeah, he really risked it. Yeah, you need to be so far left to not get air time, it's Kekega. And Virtue saved himself for that.
Geotrayek, yeah.
The move, but what are you doing, man?
Last 5 rounds I played like shit.
I'm surprised I'm still in, actually.
Of course, you're there while saving? Yeah, I don't know. I changed. It's...
Change?
Yeah. Dude, I'd rather go out round 40 by full risking.
Oh, someone bonked.
2 DNFs? Is that true?
Yeah. You can go full
Why
BM.
You can go full risk.
Go full BM.
Full risk and then full BM.
Yep.
Yeah, go for the move.
Full risk and full BM. What is that combination?
The Kega Clem, man.
Risk it for world record and then stop before the finish.
Yeah.
5 tech ones into the...
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go for world record now. Oh, didn't get it.
Wow, not even BMing.
Yep.
Oh, Ender is BMing and Link.
They both are going out next round.
Hopefully.
Wait, did Link finish?
Yo,
oh,
Chris.
Naive.
We still got 13 seconds to finish.
Yeah, only one OK boy left. F. Alright, we have one more 2KO round.
Let's see. I have to get myself rung so hard if I will ever do that, Anix.
still two Be Genius players left as well. Paul Senior and Enner. René. Okay, one guy is kinda dead.
Karl-Heinz!
Wait, he didn't touch?
I think he clipped something on the black and got a penalty. Still somewhat close, surely.
Yep.
Like 0.1. But there are 4 people.
Yeah, that was decent, but not good.
No, yeah, solid ending and it's enough. Should be enough. Oh, yeah, good. It's enough.
Yeah, yeah.
Ooh, good round.
Yeah, good round, actually. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
First one actually.
Joe23 with the prime stuff, thank you.
You're welcome. Time to take a language course for that already, I guess.
Oh, Patos is still in, let's go.
Let's see for how long.
Oh, not anymore.
There's no way. There is no way. There is absolutely no way. This is that.
Wait,
Zika? Oh my god, but there's no way.
Wait, what are they doing?
Yeah, you can full save.
Yeah,
like more than
this,
2 seconds. Zika? Oh, Zika. Oh no, there's no way Patros survives this. Patros with the upper gear? Oh my god, come on! There is no one. He gets it. Let's go! Whoa! What was this? Oh my god! The Giga Jinx by Kevin, and now he made it still. Dude, if he's not gonna win, then I don't know.
He's gonna do it for the content, you know.
I guess I have to save him now.
Yeah, yeah, yep. Of course. If he chokes, you need to DNF.
He chokes.
Yeah. No discussion.
No discussion.
I heard a Go Shorty.
Yep.
Go Shorty.
Who has that horn?
It's close. You're like equal with
very
class.
Close.
Oh,
sick round actually.
That was a sick turn.
Oh, it's so
you're equal.
It's
super close.
Good end.
Ah, oh, that's a good turn, yeah.
Yeah, still solid ending, still solid end. Yeah, nice,
yeah,
good job.
Yeah.
Carl Senior,
what a round. What a round.
Go
yeah.
Shorty saved you.
I mean, if that's already the top 7 round, then...
Are there any non-tech players left? I mean... nah, Patros is not a tech player. Or is he?
He is. Yes. He is.
Okay, but Yannix, is Yannix a tech player?
Yes.
Yeah.
He's very short. Wasn't he playing like... Did he ever play like tech?
Yes.
Oh. Like for team BSP, I guess, or what?
Yeah, I was teammates with him at BSP for a few years.
Alright, so only tech player.
Are you sure about that?
You have 0.2 or 0.3
am
almost.
Am I sure about what?
Yeah, being teammates with him.
Yes.
You just imagine.
Ooh, Patrose!
Patrose!
Big crush.
Oh my god.
DNF, DNF. Shorty.
Huh?
Oh, too late.
He DNF.
Oh, I really wanted.
You had one job.
Sorry, hopla.
Look at that replay.
Yeah, he even DNF'd himself. How am I supposed to save him now?
Let's see. That was a nice crash.
DNF now.
Revenge him.
Well, you gotta beat the other. I was about to say you gotta beat the Frenchies, but they're like two not Frenchies also.
Yeah, then I gotta not beat them.
Yeah.
But I mean, Yannix is kind of French.
You
yeah,
have
that was
no need to release though.
Oh, Paul is slow.
Big one?
No, 0.2.
Oh, yeah, 0.2.
How do you get only 0.2 slowdown?
Like he was far ahead of you.
Yeah, but every single time I get the Q down, I lost like 1 second.
But you're bad.
Yeah, normal finish, 0.2.
Thank you. I also like him.
Aww. Good job.
Nice.
Nice, nice. DNF at finish line, last round.
Oh, forever. Close.
Interesting, man.
Yeah, so, still in front of the mix.
Still in the mix.
That was good. But it's going close.
Oh, super close now.
You're like equal. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's point one, point one, point one. Just make it. Nice. And oh, nein, Shorty! No! You got no! Oh, no, you had it. F.
So free.
F. Nein.
Dexter, you talk like you wouldn't have done a single mistake anymore.
Oh, no.
That was unfortunate. Dexter left the game.
Bye bye.
Go
on,
Dexter.
Yeah, 45 save. Yeah, 45.
I mean, you got 4th.
Gonna be an emo ever done this.
You got 4th, and 2 multiplied by 2 is 4. So, arguably a good position.
Oh, what is that link? What is that link line?
It's also a 2 with a.
Oh, link! What? Oh, it's tight. Walling got it so well. Oh, he had to release a lot. Oh, but Anna. Oh, okay, Anna is dead.
Anna.
Yeah, Rip René.
Here's the replay of it. 2 bite in the corner. Then bonk.
Oh. 40. Guys, I'm not shorty anymore. You're 40.
Oh my god, we. Oh my god. Iridium? What the timing. Okay, this final is gonna be intense, I can already tell you.
It's Yannick's first.
It's not
win.
Gonna be intense, I'm gonna tell you.
It is.
Link was in the final lately.
Okay, Link more speed than Yannick's.
On the third map.
Oh, oh Link inside Yannick's. Did Yannick's get a Gyron? No. Still close. Still an intense fight. No Gyrons as well. Yannick's going for more speed, doesn't matter. So Yannick's a bit behind now. Wow. Still point one, Yannick's need a godlike ending. Oh, not looking too good, but he's catching up. Maybe with a sick end.
Oh.
It's getting closer, it's intense. Yannick's with more speed, but Yannick's going for the flips. Stylish. Look good though. He could have had it actually. It was close.
Yeah.
It was intense, I didn't lie.
Good final actually. GG.
Nope. Finally a good final again. Also solid winning time. That's good.
Pulled a 40.
But getting top 8 was somewhat doable. But yeah. I no slit of course. Alright,
yeah,
I will leave now already.
Top 8 was
yeah. Yeah, yeah, it was doable. Alright, so then see you tomorrow and ciao.
Ciao.
Alright guys, I will already end the stream now because I'm actually having a headache, which is kinda ass. And yeah, I also, still my cat is outside, I need to let her in, and I'm also hungry and kakega, and yeah. So I am gonna end the stream now. And I will send you over to someone. But first of all, in case you haven't watched yesterday's Cup of the Day, it was quite fun. I'm gonna upload it to YouTube right now, so you can watch it if you want to. And yeah, it is uploaded. Now, hello Grenady, you are the most strong, precise and fastest human at heart, and you are beautiful. I know. Thanks, I guess. Omega Rule. Alright, I will, who do I send you over to? I'm not sure yet, I'm not sure yet. Ah, Who do I send you over to? Let's raid Amateur Ra. Lois, I'm just went live. Let's raid Lois. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'm going to send you over to Lois. I think there is some sort of competition going on now. So yeah, have a nice evening over at his place. I hope you enjoyed today's Summer 2021 one-up session and cup of the day. And yeah, bye-bye, guys, and see you tomorrow. Ciao.